a lot of people think of hospitals and think of and wheelchairs and doctors and things like that, and they freak out and they try to avoid situations because it's so sad. And I mean, it's sad, but if you're there for the person, it helps a lot. And I guess that just because they're sitting in a wheelchair doesn't mean they're any different at all. So just treat them the same.